The Farrells have lived in this quiet Fairfield neighborhood for 20 years. They felt safe here up until last week when a pantsless prowler hopped over their fence and into their backyard.
He was very shaken up.
83-year-old Fred Farrell was working in his garage when the intruder approached the house where his caregiver and wife, who has COPD, were both inside.
He dropped his drawers and mooned her and was trying to get her outside.
He says the man then tried to force his way into the home. The homeowner says the suspect tried to get in through this sliding door, then he tried the dog door.
I didn't want to do anything to my wife or my helper.
Farrell says his wife immediately called 911 and help quickly came.
Officers were able to get there quick. They were in there under 2 minutes. And then the officers tried to contact the individual, but he decided to run.
Fairfield police officers chased the suspect through the neighborhood. When they got to him, they discovered the man was a registered sex offender who had been wanted for violating his parole and had cut off his GPS ankle device.
I thank the big guy that there was no kids around. He's a sex offender. Somebody come in and drop their drawers and do what he did. What would he do to a young person?
Police arrested the suspect, now identified as 48-year-old Leroy Vance of Fairfield. And the Farrells say they're just grateful he's back where he belongs.
I want him off the streets. He ought to be put in prison. I just wonder why he was let out of jail.
Very disturbing. The couple and the helper plan to testify against the suspect in court to prevent him from harming anyone else. Reporting live in Fairfield tonight, Bridget Bjorlo, Fox 40 News.